think I got him, boys.
Get ready to pack it up, too, man. Get ready to pack it up. Now we're over here. I'm gonna worry about who's over here, man. I got that line now. I hope the cats over here. I know that hose right on that little pump right there, that hose is floating a little bit.
Yeah.
I just got out of the bathroom too.
Would have been a loss.
My pole was on. I seen a little tap, man. It's weird. Starting to hit so weird.
Barely even. Just them sucking.
Take that. Just a little bump.
Yeah. And
once they got it.
What's that?
The pond's only so big.
No, I thought about it. It's getting close to the kayak.
Yeah.
we're hooking up with Sturgeon and trout. Flies off, getting ready to go home. Be here since 8 o'clock in the morning.
You're welcome.
I will take them.
Harp.
You want me to reel in this other rod for you?
Ready? Come on, Joe. Yeah, Monday, the whole thing came out.
Oh, no.
Oh, man. We like dolphins.
Sturgeon. Nah, shut up. Oh.
For real?
Damn.
I hooked into it three times.
Holy shit.
Lost it. I was just out here yesterday hooked into it.
I know, I saw your pole. I was like, that's a big pole. I just all bent over.
He's a big boy. He's at least six.
No way, dude. Oh.
Should be good.
Hoping for the breach here soon.
My only issue is with these buoys.
Oh, yeah.
I usually hooking them up over there. This morning I took my kayak and three buoys. I moved all the way away from the strike zone.
I saw my rod tip move a tiny bit, but...
Yes. Oh, yeah.
That's a good one. Big Papa.
You want to come over here and look at it?
Six and a half.
Sturgeon. It's a sturgeon?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Nice work.
I'm going to catch that next.
I bet you she's six and a half.
Wow.
Yeah.
Man, I barely had him.
Barely even on there? She had another hook in her mouth? Yeah.
Yeah, like 10 minutes later.
Ready? Awesome. Thank you.